Congress President Sonia Gandhi and Vice President Rahul Gandhi on Saturday cast their vote for Delhi Assembly elections. Sonia Gandhi cast her vote at special booth at Nirman Bhawan under New Delhi Assembly constituency, while Rahul Gandhi cast his vote at Aurangzeb Lane polling booth, which falls under Central Delhi.